Yo, my name is Carl Devec, and this is not a joke. Marvel Entertainment still playing with us. This is day number 4, me and my friend Julien.
As you can see, Julien is not here because he's in vacation with his family. He'll be back for day 5.
For those of you who don't know, there's a movie called Avengers Infinity War that's gonna come out next year. It's gonna be all the superheroes in one big movie. The trailer was on the Comic Con.
I still didn't get ticket to Comic Con.
All I ask is that now time for us to see the trailer. So, Kevin Feige.
Yes, his name is Feige. I found out how to say it. Feige.
Feige-licious ass. Feige-licious ass. That's just over 120,000 views and he still haven't replied. So we call on all the fans to be united together and we receive messages from all over the world. Turkey, Brazil, Israel, France, Paris, Switzerland, Portugal, Spain. Bro, you have so much fans in Spain, it's crazy. They have all shared the message Marvel's fans united with that promise. A slideshow of my favorite photo that was sent. Thank you all, y'all. This is a message from you guys. Marvel's fans united.
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he...
Please release a damn trailer. Is at least Cap and Iron Man have a dialogue? I want my OTP. I am a huge fan. I even named my goddamn dog Bucky.
I'm blue, I'm a need, I'm a diet, I'm a need.
Marvel Entertainment, this is not a threat. We are allies with Kirk Divyak. We want negative, need the Infinity War trailer.
We gonna get our answer. Tom Holland, follow me. Robert Downey Jr., I'm waiting for this i5. And Kevin Feige, my invitation to the premiere. My invitation to the... No, Mark Ruffalo, instead of leaking everything possible, leak the trailer to me. I got some cash. Bro, we got cash. Ken DeFeggy announced we might do a convention for the fans. That's because we started talking.